Hey guys, and welcome back to Nezero Plays Shadow of the Colossus with
Leo,
and he's not really playing, he's more here for the looks.
The looks?
The looks.
They can't even see us.
The looks and the voice.
And the voice.
And the voice.
Nah, I gotta help with the
obvious lack of voice. It just wouldn't be Ringo versus the Colossus without it.
Oh no, you need the horse.
I need Paul.
The spirit of Paul McCartney.
Anyways, I need to start the game now before it goes through another.
Start the game! What, did Cthulhu jump in that leather?
Hey, Cthulhu! That picture!
Fucking Cthulhu'd.
Cthulhu'd. The best picture I ever saw of Cthulhu, it was him in a bathtub torturing a sea of Lego people.
I don't even want to know.
Paul! Why are you letting the weird shadowy figure stand over me again?
I can't do anything about it.
This isn't the 70s, Paul. We're not into that anymore.
What?
What? Paul, where did they go? No, I don't like it when I can't see them.
Dark Lord Gollum, are you there?
My last furries. A giant canopy soars to the end of a sleeping giant shatters the earth.
Part of me thinks that Gollum's gone even crazier for the ring since then. Even if it's a Mount Doom, given he's on fire too, but... I'm dying.
I think it just became a disappointed spirit like me.
Is it just me or is it really bright in here now?
Do you turn the brightness?
No. Paul?
What?
Are you ready to go, Paul? Paul, why are you swaying your head? Paul!
What?
When did you become so detailed, Paul? I can see things now.
Just get on.
I'm trying to, Paul. I'm not a smart man, Paul.
Come on, stop. Just let me lead.
Yes.
Let me lead. Ringo.
Oh.
Ow.
Oh.
What the hell?
Oh, this is my revenge to you.
Oh, I'm still gonna get you killed by the next giant.
What?
Nothing.
Where do we go, laser light show?
Apparently that way.
Apparently the same way we went last time.
Just gonna do some derp running first.
Derp. Oh!
What the hell? Why are you leading me into a giant chasm?
Where's the bridge, Paul?
There's no bridge. Go around.
There it is, Paul. Yeah.
Go around.
Paul.
I'm scared.
Paul.
I don't like heights.
Paul.
Lead me away.
Paul, right. Now you're going past the bridge, Paul.
I'm sorry. I'm scared of the chasm. You're going to lead me to my death.
Paul.
What?
Why are you so dirt, Paul?
I don't like this. I don't like this one bit. Ah! You're gonna kill me! You're gonna kill me! Stop leaving on the edge!
You're so freaking derp!
Never do that again. Never again! I don't like it one bit.
I've heard you're supposed to look out for like little structures and stuff out here in the wilderness.
I run so majestically.
And you're not running so dope, yes you do.
Time to dope run.
Yeah.
We already did that joke.
No, more derp.
Yeah.
Your head! Your head just whipping around?
Yeah.
There. That's what I'm talking about. Those little structures. I was told to watch out for those.
Why?
They're important.
They gonna attack you?
No.
You sure about that?
Pretty sure. Oh.
You're going the wrong way.
No, actually, I think I'm going...
What? Well.
Apparently we're here. Alright then.
Go to the structure already.
Camera angles are so dirt. Paul, what are you doing up on the wall, Paul?
Parkour!
Paul, I'm leaving you.
I'm in this old.
Supposed to be little lizards, from what I remember.
You can't escape me. I mean, you sold.
Damn it, Paul. Paul! Why can't I jump like a normal human being, Paul?
Because I'm in sold.
I'm still trying to get used to the really weird game mechanic of how to jump. Okay, there. There! See! Did you see it?
Yeah. I'm in your bow. Why are we shooting a lizard?
Go. Because supposedly, what the fuck?
Ringo!
Paul! Where are you going, Paul? You fat bastard.
Hey, it's not nice.
You're a horse, Paul.
I'm over there. Hi.
Paul.
I mean, about again.
The lizard. What? Why?
What?
My controller is quivering.
Is your finger trembling? I don't think it's really supposed to do. Kill the lizard. Shoot the lizard already.
I don't know where it is. It's hard to see. And it never stops moving. Which is annoying enough.
Well, it can only be around, like, the two things, so just look up.
No, this thing can leave the structure, I think.
Pledge your soul, just in case. There we go. There it is, stab it!
How do I grab it? Oh wait, there it is. And that increases my stamina slightly.
That death is so damaged, it's just usually poking, it's like...
Poke.
Ringo!
What?
Come down, you're gonna hurt yourself.
No! I'm proving that I'm good at parkour to you, Paul. Oh my god, look at this view, Paul!
Hey, Ringo!
What?
You know, in the ethereal world, I learned how to move things. I'm gonna push you off the cliff.
What?
And push!
Oh, Paul! Paul, you're a jerk, Paul.
That's what you get for being a show-off, you dick. Now call my horse body over here. What? What?
How do I?
Abra.
Hello.
Paul.
Get on.
Paul.
Get on.
Let me on, Paul.
Yeah. Go towards the light.
Yeah. Yeah.
Now I'm going, going, going. Stop hitting me.
Yeah. Oh, pull.
Stop spanking my ass.
Yeah. No.
You're weird.
Yeah. Paul, look at where we are, Paul. You think this is normal by any means? We're fighting giant statues, Paul. We're giving them haircuts.
Paul! I do not understand the question.
What?
I do not understand the question.
What part of this seems normal to you, Paul?
I'm in a horse!
Exactly, Paul.
When you explain the normalcy of me being in a horse, then we'll explain about giving giants haircuts and a sword that can glow and find these so giants.
Paul, stop moving, Paul!
Paul, and stop moving the control stick! Breaking the fourth wall, fuck you.
Paul, stop it! Stop it, Paul.
What do you want?
Stop. I want you to stop, Paul!
That's not the way. That way. This is gonna take a lot of looking, isn't it?
I think so.
But it'd be weird if we came across another Colossus on the way. Actually, what's that statue of? Go left.
Oh my god, it's another one of the structures.
There we go. Kill the lizard. Poke it. Steal his tail.
I will find that fat son of a bitch and I will give him his haircut.
You're angry.
Yes, I am. I believe he's this way.
Ringo.
What?
I don't like when you're angry.
Too bad, Pope. I'm very angry right now. This way?
It makes me sad.
I think I gotta go this way.
Yeah! I'm not talking to you while you're angry.
Damn it, Paul. Herp, da-da-derp. Look at his back legs. Here. In the middle of nowhere.
I think you have to go with the ramp. Fuck. I talked to you. Nothing. Nay.
How did I not see that pole?
I mentioned it to you.
Alright, Paul, I'm swimming from here. I know you can't swim. I'll even prove to you.
Why are you gonna what? No, don't. No. Don't move. I don't want to go in the water.
Going for
I don't
want to
go in the water.
Come on,
I don't want to go in the water.
You're a silly boy, Paul.
I mean, you sold.
Guess what, Paul?
What?
You may be in my sword, but guess what?
What?
You're in the water.
What are you doing?
Apparently swimming.
Why are you in the water? Let me out of the water.
Is that Paul? You want to go back into the water?
No!
Let's go down for a dive, Paul!
Ringo, why are you so cruel?
Because you were so mean to me in life, Paul.
I'm not dead, you idiot! I'm still alive!
In a sword, Paul. You have no heart, people.
Because someone disembodied myself from my body.
Because you were a jerk to me, Paul.
When did you learn necromancy and black magic?
High school.
That explains so much. Don't drop into the water.
I'm really hot.
Jump. Just jump. You think he knows how to jump? Now jump.
Hang on.
Jump.
I gotta get to a better position. Oh my god. Okay. Okay.
Oh. Oh. I would love if you just, like, tripped and fell.
Hello! Housekeeping?
I think that's it. Oh look, such a nice and what the fuck?
I think we interrupted this now.
Ringo? Oh. I think your bone.
Oh. Oh. That's pretty big, Paul.
Your bone.
Paul, I can't tell. Do you think that's it, Paul? Paul?
Yeah.
We're screwed, Paul.
You think? His sword's bigger than yours.
Oh.
Oh, you ran up his sword.
Oh, oh my god, Paul!
What?
Paul! What? This is a horrid decision, Paul!
Just get on top of it!
I'm trying really hard to, Paul. God, Paul!
What?
What is this, Paul?
Run! Spider-Man this shit! What the hell?
That one got him.
Hello.
Oh, the music's changed. All right, Paul. Let's get ready.
Wait, go back over there. Go to the right. Go to the right. Go to the right. Let's see what's in there.
No, this time I need him alone to sleep. The armor only breaks wounds. All right, big fat ugly bastard. Come on. Blue, come on. Blue, good stuff. Good stuff.
Yeah, he's gonna stab. Let him get too close, he's gonna stab.
Oh, that scared me for a second. I don't know why I thought it was about to jump off.
Honestly, I think I could get in my car, drive away, get something to eat it, come back, get out of my car, walk to the door, pick your lock, and you'd still be doing this. By the way, I have no lock picking skill whatsoever. That would take me a couple minutes.
I think it'd take you a lot longer. I'm finally at a point where I think I can kill this thing.
We made it to the stomach! And I have noms now.
Belly button!
He's
a very good belly dancer, if you can't tell.
Wiggle, 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 wiggle.
I'm gonna get you like a trout.
But yeah, I actually was able to leave, go get food, come back. He's still doing this. But he was on the head. He was stabbing at the face.
How I don't even have to try. Oh my god, no!
You're saying.
What? What the fuck is my character doing?
I don't know.
Can you please stop being so derp, Ringo? Dude. Oh my god! falls fabulously, though.
Yep.
Oh my god.
Poke him.
Poke. I will poke you.
Bingo. You must thrust me deep into his stomach. Hello. So he has a belly button tattoo.
He's a classy lady. Oh my god.
Shimmy, 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 shimmy.
He can dance. He's got some moves.
I'm pretty sure this is a chick. Got the tutu, got the bra.
Okay, get on his bunk.
Got many a bracelets. And can shimmy like nobody's business. And look at that belly.
Can you not derp? Can you not derp right now? This is a very bad time to derp.
All that Colossus wants to be is a pretty, pretty princess.
Oh my god, your arm is in the way.
He's like, Nick, it's like, fuck you, Nick.
That's how I'm feeling right now. Yeah, like, see, like, I either grabbed his underboob or...
Her. If he's moving and you're flailing like that, you can't stab, can you?
No, I can't. And every time he wiggles.
She.
She. I'm going to call it a he.
That's just rude. What?
No, that's how I feel right now. Like, I'm just sitting here, like, lightly tapping.
And thus Ringo picked up his mighty pole, and he thrust it deep within the beast's belly.
Oh my god!
Thrust it deep within the beast's belly.
But not before you grow. Oh my god! Do you see that? Did you see that? Teleported up to grab it.
Spider-Man, does whatever a spider can. Can he get some boob action? Yes,
no,
he can, because he's Peter Parker.
Are you kidding me? Like, look at this. Like, I'm holding down and grab, and he's just like, no, I'm done.
Why don't you just grab it at the bottom and fall up?
Because I'm trying that too, and it's not working. Like, oh my god!
Wiggle.
Why do you need to wiggle? Why can't you just die in peace?
Because the pretty princess and his dance.
You can dance in hell.
That's rude. I thought you did it for a second.
I thought so too.
But it was just camera angles. One more time!
Where am I?
Right there. Ringo took up his my sword, and he thrust it deep within the beast's belly.
Okay, Ringo Starr. Huh?
Thrust it deep, with just shoot an arrow into it.
I'm about ready to just start doing that, but if I do, I know I'm going to fall off the second I do. Oh my god. Ringo.
Yeah.
Ringo, you can't just, every time it stomps, you cannot let go. But he's stomping so hard.
Oh.
Don't care, Ringo. Close enough!
There's supposed to be a rule that with ladies. 90-10. We've gone the 90, you go the 10. Nope, he wants us to go the full 100. Not as classy as Boobin's like.
Oh my god! And it only took us an hour and 50 minutes, almost 2 hours. I don't even feel bad.
Good night, sweet princess.
Don't need none of that. Don't need none of that. Damn it.
You took it all like a champ.
Anyways. Thank you all for watching me become frustrated eternally.
He broke a couple times.
Oh my god, I think you saw me make a rage face that I've never made before.
Yeah, that's very true.
Like, I'm looking forward to never fighting this thing again.
Watch. Next one's gonna be worse.
They jump in worseness levels. At one point, I gotta go kill one that's flying in midair, from what I remember.
You're gonna have fun with that.
Yeah, I am. Thanks again all for watching. I'll see you in the next video, whatever I make. Probably Jimmy, I'll never have something on the way. Thanks again for watching.
Ciao.
You say you want a revolution. Well, you know, we all want to change the world. You tell me that it's evolution. Well, you know, we all want to change the world. But when you talk about destruction, don't you know that you can count me out?
Don't you know it's gonna be
alright? Alright. Alright. You say you got a real solution.